A high-speed chase down I-25 ends with the arrest of four teenagers. This was the scene near 48th and Broadway when the car was finally stopped. This all started at a bus stop on Washington Street where a man told police he was robbed at gunpoint. When police found the car he described, the driver of that car took off. The chase hit 100 miles per hour at one point.